Good morning, Wildcats.
Today is Monday, January 22nd.
I'm not Ethan.
And I'm Emily.
And this is your WCAT news. Any student that is interested in taking dual enrollment courses next school year must take the PERT test. To sign up, please see any counselor in academic lunch by January 24th to register to take the PERT test on campus.
National Honor Society and Interact would like to combine to do a Valentine's Day fundraiser selling sweets for your sweetheart. During both lunches, students may purchase a goodie bag that will be hand-delivered during homeroom on Valentine's Day to their sweetheart with a message. Proceeds will go to a fund scholarship for NHS and Interact students.
It's time to embrace your inner scientist and join a team for this year's Envirothon competition. Teams of students of three counties compete in an outdoor science competition based on environmental issues and concerns. The competition is February 20th. If you are interested, please see Ms. Cullum in room 403 or your current science teacher for more information.
Are you ready for some flag football? Any girls interested in playing in the Powder Puff flag football game or guys interested in cheerleading should come see Ms. Garcia in room 319 or Mr. Fector in room 406 to register. Signups will start Monday, January 22nd and will go through Friday, January 26th.
Get ready for prom, Wildcats. Ticket sales will start on February 26th, and each ticket costs $80. Now for today's lunch and sports.
Thanks, Austin. For lunch today, we will have a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, a Big Daddy's pizza, a turkey caprese sandwich, and a build-your-own salad. There are no sports today. Now for weather.
Good morning, Wildcats. For today's weather, there will be a high of 81 and a low of 64 with a 0% chance of rain. Now back to your anchors.
Wildcats, if you're interested in taking law studies next year, it's now on your course cards. Be sure to sign up.
Mu Alpha Theta, the Math Honor Society, is now accepting applications for new members. You must have an overall weighted GPA of at least 3.5 and at least a 3.75 unweighted GPA in your college preparatory math courses. You may pick up an application before or after school from Mr. Lewis in room 119. Applications are due back February 2nd.
If you're interested in volunteering at the Special Olympic Games this year, make sure to pick up an application in Student Services and turn it in by February 8th.
Can you unfreeze me? All right, thanks. All right, now for the joke of the day. Did you know that the first French fries weren't made in France? They were actually cooked in Greece. After today's news feature.
Thanks for watching, Wildcats. If you had an astonishing weekend, follow your boy, Wesley the Wildcat, on all social media.
That's all for your WCAT news.
Have a great day, Wildcats.
You too.